Hello and welcome to the quick tour of LoadComplete. LoadComplete is a tool for creating and running automated load tests of web servers and services. It provides a number of advanced load testing features that help you check your web server's performance under massive load, determine its robustness, and estimate its scalability. Creating load tests with LoadComplete is easy and fast. First, we need to record one or more typical user scenarios. LoadComplete does that automatically by capturing HTTP traffic while you are stepping through the pages of a web application. To record a scenario, you just press this button and start working with a tested web server. LoadComplete records requests sent to the server and the server's responses and saves the recorded traffic in the form of a scenario. After the scenario is recorded, you have access to all the individual requests grouped by pages here in the scenario editor. Here you can edit the traffic, change or parameterize request values, or use custom data extractors to pass data from a given server response to a later request. Once you have your scenarios recorded, you can build load tests. With the load test editor, you can specify the number of virtual users, the scenarios those users will perform, a load profile, the test's duration, various relative timings for test execution, and quality of service parameters such as maximum page load time and response time. After the test is configured, you can run it. To do this, just press the Run button. Upon execution of the test, LoadComplete produces detailed graphs and reports by presenting the key metrics captured both on the client and the server side. During test execution, the data is presented in these runtime graphs, featuring basic quality parameters, main response time metrics, throughput, and server-side performance. After the test finishes, LoadComplete generates a set of reports with charts that can be examined interactively or exported to HTML or PDF formats. These reports provide you with information on the test run and visually illustrate statistics such as response time metrics, throughput, and you can also examine a list of the slowest pages and responses. This concludes our brief overview of LoadComplete. To learn more about LoadComplete, please visit smartbear.com.